Good morning, everybody. Hello. It is Carrie Wilt, the me in FHB in me, and Holly. I'm not sure why she's licking a blanket, but that's what she's doing at the moment. And we are bringing you your life lesson for today from this not-so-secret gardener. And I was actually sitting doing my morning journal time, which I do every single day. Pretty much without fail. I'm not perfect. I do miss days. Life is crazy. I've got two kids and a business to run and dreams to build and things to grow. But most days I sit with my journal. And I had to pop on actually a little early today because I was in the middle. Actually, I just opened my journal to write down some things for today. And I looked up at the day before, so like the very end. And I realized that I made a typo. And instead of writing, "it takes work," I wrote, "I takes work." And so I immediately took my pen and went up and changed it. And then I went, you know what? What I wrote originally is right. I take work. Not only do the things that we're growing in life and the relationships that we're trying to build and the dreams that we're trying to reach, not only do they take work, but so do I. I spend so much time, and I'm sure you have too, on so many other things that sometimes it can be easy to forget that we take as much work as all of those other things. For me, that's one of the reasons I do this daily practice of writing in my journal, is because it reminds me about the work I have to do about myself. It reminds me to take a look and see where the growth is coming from and to be intentional with my time and efforts. So that's really it. There's somewhere along the line we've been sold a bill of goods that says that things are supposed to be easy. That's what the TV is, you know, 10 easy ways, or the, you know, something on the internet is tells you, you know, 5 ways to lose weight fast, you know, 10 ways to reach your dreams in 10 days. It's bull. It's a whole lot of work. It's a whole lot of getting up every single day, putting one foot in front of the other, and doing the little things necessary to grow the thing that you want to grow. Making sure that one of those things on that list is you, for sure. So it takes work, I take work, you take work. It's the truth for today. That's your truth for this Friday. So until next week, blessings and blooms from FHB, and especially me and Holly too. Bye, y'all. Have a good weekend.